My mama, she ain't never wanted to tell me what she was talking about when she said colt and goat. Goat cutting and colt.
What that mean?
She said my daddy used to do.
What that mean?
She never wanted to finish telling me. She never wanted to finish telling me about the colt and the cutting of the goat.
Okay, well, that mean like crack.
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 I know my mama say he smoked crack when she was with him.
No. I'm talking about the witchcraft with the goat, cutting of the goat.
No.
Yes. And the colt, and the cutting of the goat.
Like, hello? Hello, Moto.
But she never wanted to finish telling me about it. Did you hear about that?
Huh? You see how my son stuffing something in my ear right now? The ancestors, yeah. they speak in all type of way. No, I didn't hear about that. My ears been closed to shit like that this whole fucking time.
Hmm.
You see how the ancestors sent him in here to stuff something in my ear?
That's right.
Because I passed out. And let me tell you, I just posted a video on my YouTube channel just a couple days ago, probably yesterday, and I said something like, I held up a deck that I talked to my ancestors through, and I said, hello, Moto, and Avery, as soon as you said a cutting of the goat, witchcraft, and all that stuff, his phone just said, hello, Moto, at the same time as you said that shit. If you don't take that as a motherfucking confirmation, I knew Connell was smearing goat shit all over his motherfucking face, because let me tell you, my ancestors told me he thought that was going to protect his motherfucking ass from the karma that is to come to him for coming up against a chosen one.
He used to put it all over the trailer.
Huh?
There wasn't no hole at all.
God, I was goat.
There wasn't no hole at all. You were rubbing on me and my sister's head. There wasn't no hole at all.